Watch a shadow, Cully. You've not the saltwater stagger of the regular fools who come seeking the blade of the Butcher of Quarzeen. So we'll talk, if you keep your distance.
Yep.
You've got no chance, mate!
Oh.
picked the wrong camp, mate.
Picked the wrong camp, mate.
Hold a black hand!
Oh, will grant me coming.
Just as my cutlass was growing rusty.
ordered, we tracked the deserters into the south. Oh. We found old Conan hidden in the shelter. I asked Colby to tell me what happened, and I got this wild tale, which I've written down in full. We weren't deserting. We were searching for treasure.
No chance, mate.
Observatory full of treasures.
Put your weapons down.
And he took us to the cliff with a length of stout rope and a plan to go climbing. Well, the ascent was steep and dangerous on account of us doing it during the night time to avoid them cannibals as haunts the area.
I will cut your heart out.
We got ourselves to the very top. I gotta say, I didn't like them bones for a moment we got there. Just a pile of black, brooding stone in the moonlight. No treasure in sight. Jacoby starts poking around, looking for a treasure and all. And he finds one of them glowing tablets. Their voice. He's talking about constellations and star signs, and the crew starts swearing and cursing Jacoby for dragging us up for nothing. And then it came. I ain't never seen anything like that. It had skin like a plague corpse and black bristling fur. Its eyes were glowing like the coals of hell, and when it reared up, the wings blotted out the moonlight. It took Jacoby first. Just snapped the bolt and clean off.
Glory in your death.
Was screaming and scrambling, trying to reach the rope and get down before this beastie could take us.
Start running now.
Start running now.
Burning my hands as I went. Above, I could hear the screaming and snapping, and warm blood was raining from the sky. The rope was swaying and slapping me into the cliff face, and I was scrambling, and then go. I fell, but I crashed into the top of a tree and I passed out. When I awoke, I was alone out here in the desert with a sandstorm sweeping in. I got myself to some shelter, and then we found me here. I'm bringing Kobe back to the ship for judgment. Personally, I think we can hang him from the edge. He's obviously lying to me.
others to go hang themselves.
My fight is death. I will cut your heart out.
No chance, miss. You picked the wrong camp, mate.
Like the cobra exile, my fight is dead.
Bastard.
Glory in your death.